How to get the perfect thread between your filter and your Vecto. Start by filling your Vecto. And place it on the ground, cap side up. Make sure not to put too much pressure on the neck. To avoid distorting it, hold it on the wide side of the neck. Screw on your filter until you get a small bit of resistance. Stop turning the filter to avoid the twist.